loud.
Two households both alike in dignity, in fair Verona where we lay our seat.
From ancient grudge break to the mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean.
From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life.
This adventure hideous overthrows, to which their death bury their parents' strife.
The fearful passage of their deathlark blood, and the continuance of their parents' rage.
Which but their children's end not could remove.